Namaskar. Greetings from Bal Bharati Public School, Manesar. Hope you all are doing well. Today, I am here to share with you all a presentation by the students of Class 6 in a series on My Environment, My Responsibility. We all are aware that a healthy environment is one that is sustainable for a long period of time. At the same time, the different kinds of pollution present in the environment, be it air, land, water, or e-waste, is directly affecting the life of everyone and is retarding the proper growth and development of all. But then, who is responsible for all this? Sadly, it is us. Human society is playing a vital role in degenerating the natural environment, which is badly affecting the lives on this planet. I personally feel that now it is the right time to take action before it is too late. I hope the role played by the students through their presentation will surely help us to spread environmental awareness in our society as well as in our routine life. I extend my heartfelt wishes to all the students and the teachers who have taken up the initiative to make this presentation a successful one. So, let us all enjoyably watch the series and promise our own self to work together for a greener and more sustainable future. Stay safe, stay healthy. Namaskar.
Hello everyone, I am Riddhi of Class 6 from Bal Bharati Public School, Manesar. We all are aware of the different kinds of pollution present in the environment, be it air, water, land or e-waste. So from today onwards, we the students of Class 6 will be presenting before you My Environment, My Responsibility in a series to showcase the different kinds of pollution and the necessity to protect the environment.
Today's theme is air pollution. We all know that the presence of contaminants in the air affects the quality of clean air, which is very important for all of us. Polluted air is very harmful for us. Look, what are we doing with our environment? Do you think it is breathable? So now, here is a small sketch on air pollution by Class 6.
Hurry up kids, you are getting late for the school.
Mom, I can't go to school today.
Why? What happened?
I need to refill my oxygen kit. It's over.
How come? Just last week we got it refilled.
I went out yesterday evening to play with other kids.
Do you have any idea how expensive it is? Now stay at home today. I will get it refilled today.
What's that? Arin, get up.
What, Charlie?
You know, I just saw a dream home in which we all had to carry oxygen kits to go out. Who are you?
What?
We are air pollutants. We have come to take over your city.
Why would you want to do that? We are nice people.
I am glad the carbon monoxide. I mainly come from car exhaust. I like to drive people crazy and give them headaches.
I'm nasty nitrogen. I come from car, electric powered plants and other large industries. I can make the air brown and hazy. I love to hurt lungs, plants and metals.
I am lumpy lead. I can contaminate air, food and water. I am found in old pits. I am very harmful to children and fish.
I am pesty particle. I live in air and I like to travel in wind. Ha ha ha. I get any harmful chemicals into your lungs. Ha ha ha.
I am odious ozone. I help form smog. I can make it hard to breathe.
Stop!
All of you sound so terrible. We can't let you live here.
You make it easy for us by wasting all of your energy and riding around a lot in your cars.
You mean just because we waste electricity and riding around a lot, you all are here to stay?
Okay.
Thank you for your invitation to stay in your city.
Oh, I know, left untold, beaten by a broken dream, nothing like what it used to be. We've been chasing our demons down an empty road, been watching a castle turning into dust, escaping our shadows just to end up here once more. And we both know this is not the world.
Leave your car, share a ride, help the people.
Do you want this chaos in your city? Or would you mend your ways and start saving energy right now? I agree, we need to fulfill the needs of present population, but at the same time, it's our duty not to endanger our future generations too. Thank you.